It's another morning at Houston High, home of the Mustangs and HNN News. Whether it's the locker room or the classroom, Houston News Network is there, your go-to source for all high school headlines. HNN News starts now.
Good morning, Mustangs. I'm Bennett Necci.
And I'm Palmer Shelley, and these are your Flex Time announcements for Friday, October 25th. Your Houston Mustang football team welcomed White Station to our home turf last night, but soon put a whooping on the Spartans. The Mustangs completely shut out White Station with a crushing 41-0 victory. The team is now 7-2 on the season, heading into a huge matchup next week against our currently undefeated rival Collierville. Make sure to be there.
Would you like to travel? Do you like learning about new cultures and sharing great food? Interested in learning more? Please join Miss Mitten for an interest meeting on Tuesday, October 29th for an upcoming trip to Italy. Use this QR code or link to RSVP. For more information, please say Miss Mitten and M122.
Are you interested in joining a service academy after high school? If so, you can speak with a West Point cadet about joining on Saturday, November 23rd at the Collierville VFW post. Scan this QR code for more information and to sign up.
Next Tuesday, the 29th, is class picture day for 9th through 11th grade students. Students will take their pictures during their English classes. If you're not going to be here on the 29th, makeup pictures are on November 19th during all lunches in the library. Makeups are only for those who miss the original picture date.
November 19th will also be club picture day in the varsity gym. Students and teachers will receive a schedule to follow. Students should be prepared to show their club passes for each picture.
HNN News will be right back after this quick commercial break.
Juniors and seniors, a lot of colleges and universities will be visiting Houston soon. Here's a look at the lineup for the coming weeks. All visits will take place either in the main lobby during all lunches or in the college office. Sign up for college visits in Naviance.
Welcome back. Now it's time for the HNN News Word Power Word of the Day.
Today's word of the day is erratic, an adjective meaning unpredictable or strange and unconventional. As in, Sarah's erratic behavior caused her parents to notify authorities that she could be in danger. Try using it today.
Well, that's it for this week, Mustangs.
Have a great weekend, and we'll be back with you almost live on Monday. One foot in front of the other.